Stephanie has something she wants to recommend.
I love Chobani Flip. It's so good. This is the new flavor. It's the strawberry cheesecake brand. I'm buying it.
There you go. I got the banana with nuts. So we'll see how this goes. So right now we're in Target. My husband is walking and doing his dues. Oh, let's go this way, Steph. And we're finding some shit for breakfast. And yeah, going out tonight to the hookah bar or to the club. Not sure yet.
What kind of salad did you like that you were looking at?
I like the chicken avocado one, but I don't.
I can see why you do grocery shopping because they have a big grocery section.
Isn't it cute?
It's so cute.
I love this store. Hey guys, coming to you from the couch. So my sister Stephanie lives in Florida. She's in town right now, and we just came from Florida in December watching her and her boo thing graduate. So they're here now, and we always try to go back and forth and try to see each other, or we meet up in Cincinnati, and she is here to link up with us. So yeah, you're gonna see a lot of Power of Three stuff, which is usually eating, clubbing, drinking, and talking shit. This vlog is kind of gonna be all over the place because I was just living in the moment and having such a good time with my siblings. When I see them, not ever thinking about vlogging or anything. I'm just thinking about endless laughs and having fun. So if you think this vlog is choppy, it's going to be. So yeah. What's up, YouTubers? I'm with my oldest sister. She's here from Florida. There's Sana over there eating some spicy. And then now we're doing shit for the gram right now.
Go ahead.
All right, so tonight we are going to the club. And my mom is my ghetto Uber. Look how ratchet my mom is. It's our ghetto Uber. It's my YouTube channel. I'm about to get ratchet for the ghetto Uber. Okay. All right.
He was gonna get fucked up.
Oh God.
He didn't know when I got off this motherfucker, I would have kicked his car.
Mom, please.
And said, do something.
Oh, girl, I would have had your back.
Oh, you wanna go with me on Tuesday? I want them tickets to Mardi Gras. I don't know how I keep winning tickets to Mardi Gras.
You want tickets to Mardi Gras?
Two?
I'll go with you now.
Damn, Sonny about to go to Mardi Gras.
We gonna be in Mardi Gras, fucking it up.
I don't know how we ended up in Hustlers Hollywood, but we're here. And there they go.
Let's go, guys.
It's my YouTube channel.
Hi.
We're in a sex store.
Look at these cute shoes. This is how to spice up your marriage or when your man's about to leave you because he's fucked
totally
up.
That's totally cute. I will wear that.
The Hustlers outfit?
Yeah.
The wig collection. I need a new hairstyle. Me too. It's my niece's birthday. We just came from Chuck E. Cheese and we are getting her a gift at Target.
Look at these pieces, Georgie.
Those are cute.
Target is booming.
Target has been the worst been at, okay?
I didn't know that though. Like, I didn't know they had cute clothing stuff.
I love Target.
We got clothes last time I brought you.
But toys, she said.
I was just talking to my sister about that.
Say hello to the YouTubers.
I'm about to do that.
Ooh.
And then I'm about to do
My auntie every year on my birthday would take me to get food because we were both foodies. And she knew every year, she'd say, what restaurant are we going to this year? And we will go somewhere. And now she's a chef.
Nay.
Okay. Okay.
You're smart girl. I love it, girl.
Savannah told you not to curse.
I'm sorry, girl. Then why did you even say that? You put me in trouble now for cursing? Okay. Okay, Trisha, where's the dollar section she wanted to go?
Savannah, how old are you?
7.
What did you do for your birthday?
I went to David Buster's.
Oh, dang.
Is that an ID to get in there? That's what I'm supposed to be like. She's
we're at Family like House of Pancakes.
Okay, what do you like? You like hot? You like sexy? What do you like?
Oh, God.
Cindy, like?
Oh, God.
My mom, my sister's messing with that.
Cindy, I'm part of your vibe. She doesn't
have some.
Stephanie.
Right.
What do you like?
God. I'll shut up. And, you
know, with my sister.
Do you want to give the YouTubers your Instagram name? Do you want followers or no?
You can follow me at She's Steph. That's 2 S's. Actually, 3.
3.
The first S and then the 2 in the middle. Uh-huh. So She's Steph. And yeah, just follow me.
Yeah.
Add me. She's, get to know me.
She's the baddie. The mom looking good. Mommy looking slam. And then we got my auntie who...
Are you guys walking? I had a freaking credit.
I'm leaving my car here. So how far is that walk?
No, about how we tried to get a tattoo.
So we tried to get a tattoo. They were trying to play you, girl, okay? They were trying to charge me $8 for a dime size tattoo for the power of 3.
And Stephanie got this fucking dress on and it's raining. So we are downtown.
What did you look at?
And the tattoo situation didn't work out, but I feel like the energy will be right another time.
Damn!
But
it's gonna be the power tree.
Power tree.
Power tree.
But we are going to go find some dollar tequila shots.
That's the power tree right there.
You should have still packed some pants though.
My brother-in-law, my husband is telling his sister-in-law that she's not dressed properly.
What? What am I was going to pack my Uggs, but why the fuck did I pack Uggs when I didn't think it was going to be a winter? It's cold.
He doesn't want you guys to be cold.
I do something.
Look at Mr. Halton.
And I'm like, you know what? Just transfer me to the supervisor.
Not to take shot.
Every time I speak to them, I always have to get
you. Yeah, my auntie's always conducting business.
Every single time. In January, I just moved.
Mom, how was that drink?
I'm an alcoholic when it comes to this.
Ballerific.
Ballerific.
That's like ghetto, like mom. Classy class.
Mom, you don't think you're good?
Yeah, I'm like, Mom. I'm like, Mom.
Mom, you want YG to come?
I want this.
Oh, you know who we can
should be called the Ice
You know it? We should do. You're right, we should do a 90s theme. And you know who we could afford?
Who?
I like the way you work, man. No diggity.
How much is he?
I think his booking fee is like $3,000.
Oh, that's in the budget.
That's true.
You want the angle?
No, I like the way you work, man. No diggity.
Hey guys, what's up? So that is the end of the vlog. Sorry it was so choppy. If you go back to the beginning, you know I mentioned that the vlog was kind of going to be cut in series because I was just kind of living in the moment this weekend. I didn't really want to record too much. But those are my beautiful older sisters. We had such a good time. After we left the tequila bar, everything just started kind of moving so fast. My sister had to go catch her flight. We had to get home because we didn't take any days off while they were here because we are going on vacation. So we didn't want to use any of our We didn't want to RTO anything. We just kind of spent the weekend with them. I already have the weekends off, so it worked perfectly. But yeah, so next week we will be going on vacation, which means you guys will be getting a two-part travel vlog, which we're so excited about. And my husband and I recorded how our first year looked of marriage kind of video kind of thing. So be on the lookout for that. But yeah, that is the end of the vlog with the power of three takeover. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, just make sure you guys hit the notification bell to look out for new videos in the upcoming future. Thanks, guys. Halton Gang.